Okay, this one we get, we got from Korean market, and it's the shape is like this, a little bit spicy, and it's very fresh to eat. Just bake it for 5 minutes, 10 minutes, and sprinkle some oil, or just use a brush to put some olive oil and salt. It's just so good. Very, very opening your appetite. Enjoy.